guys. We've been shooting the scene for 4 days. We're a month behind schedule. Let's try to get it this time, okay? Please, quiet on the set. And action. Cut. Damn it. I have said that word over 400 times. How can it still be funny?
And what word would that be?
Action.
You know, like, you guys are students now, so you're idealists, but you don't know about where art and corporate interests meet yet. Just prepare to have your heart broken. Like, in a way. You see him laughing, that evil laugh? Because he knows, man.
They're all chosen, every one of them, from Brad Pitt to Flavor Flav.
Brad Pitt is related to Barack Obama.
Okay. They're all chosen. Nobody just works really hard at a comedy club and just makes it. You know what I'm saying? Like, they get chosen, all of them.
Yeah, you got to be willing to put that dress on and act like a woman.
Yeah, what is it, Beavis?
This sucks. Can we get one of those stunt dudes?
Yeah. Okay. Bring in the stunt double.
And action. I mean, I'm a conspiracy theorist to a degree. Like, when I connect dots that maybe shouldn't be connected, I don't know. But certain dots, like when I see that they put every black man in the movies in a dress, at some point in their career, I'll be connecting them down, like, why all these brothers gotta wear a dress? This happened to me. I'm doing a movie with Martin.
Yeah.
The movie's going good. So I walk in the trailer. I'm like, man, this must be the wrong trailer, because there's a dress in here. They come in. The writer comes in. I think he's the writer. He's like, Dave, listen, you got this hilarious scene where Martin's sneaking out of jail. So he disguises you as a prostitute. And he put this dress on, and what? A prostitute? Nah, I'm not doing that. I don't feel comfortable with that. That should have been in a discussion. What? You don't feel comfortable with it? I mean, it's a hilarious bit. All the greats have done it. So, well, if all the greats have done it, it's kind of hacky, right? You're right. So why don't we just not do it? Because I don't feel comfortable wearing a dress. Oh, come on, Dave. Listen, we got it all set up. We're supposed to shoot. Every minute you waste costs this much money. You know, the pressure comes in. Huh. He said, I'm not wearing no dress, man. I'm funnier than a dress. Just give me something funny to say. I don't need to wear no dress to be funny. What am I, Milton Berle? Blah, 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 blah. You know, we're going like this. And then finally, he's like, and he leaves. And then, like, the director comes, Dave, it really would be great if you wear the dress. What is wrong? What is this, Brokeback Mountain in here? So then, I wear the dress. I don't want to wear the dress. I want to wear this dress. You know what I mean? This guy's so difficult. They leave. Now the producers comes. Come on, David, would be so great. I mean, and then I started thinking about all the comics that I've seen. Man, you know, strong brothers, why are they putting us in these dresses? But the minute it was clear, I was adamant. I'm not wearing a dress. I'm not wearing the dress. All right. Fine. Think of something else. That comes back 10 minutes later. The whole new scene. Damn, how did you write the scene so fast? You know, it's like, though.
Who's that lady? Who's that lady?
What is happening in Hollywood that a guy that tough will be on the street waving a gun, screaming, they are trying to kill me?
Yeah.
What's going on? Why is Dave Chappelle going to Africa? Why does Mariah Carey make a $100 million deal and take clothes off on TRL? A weak person cannot get to sit here and talk to you. Ain't no weak people talking to you. So what is happening in Hollywood? Nobody knows. The worst thing to call somebody is crazy, is dismissive. I don't understand this person, so they're crazy. That's bullshit. These people are not crazy. They're strong people. Maybe the environment is a little sick.
Scene 12, take 809. Parker?
Now, Butthead, say your line.
Beavis, I am going to kick your behind. You know, I like the part about kicking Beavis, but it's like, I wouldn't say it like that. I would just say, Beavis, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Yeah, that's true. It's like, I've known Butthead a long time, and he's kicked my ass a bunch of times, and he always says, I'm gonna kick your ass. Not behind.
That's fine. Say it however you want, okay? Let's just keep rolling.
Beavis, I'm going to kick your...
Beavis, why did you do that?
He said he was gonna kick my ass.